Regarding pages, we don't need to add them. We want to add a plain step file, 3D file, 3D representation of this cable gland. I'm gonna use a M16 metric standard as an example for the creation of this EPLAN macro. So layout space and then import 3D graphic and let's open these two. This is the cover, the cap, and then we also have the first one, the cable gland. Now regarding things we have to do over here, we're gonna do that in the next video.